I found the scene where Catnap strips Dogday's legs in Poppy Playtime 3. As you remember, we never saw what happened to Dogday's legs, but I found an animation from Lazy Playtime Channel that shows what really happened to Dogday's legs. Wandering through the corridor, we find a window behind which stands Dogday. Then we see how Catnap comes to him and beats him. Then he puts him in the crusher. Dogday tears off his legs and Catnap takes him away. By the way, this room reminds you of anything?